Walker County is taking out a loan to repay a loan to pay off another loan. Commissioner Bebe Heiskell says the county is taking out a new $15 million bond. The county is putting up its Civic Center and Mountain Cove Farms as collateral. The original loan was taken out in 2013 to help Hutcheson Medical Center.